Good morning. What we now refer to as the Baxter incident occurred almost 3 years ago.
The Quantum Gate was a top secret project that attempted to transport physical beings into an alternate dimension known as Planet Zero and have them return again. Due to a tragic set of circumstances, the accident claimed one life. Four others survived.
These survivors all exhibited unique physical conditions. We've been able to manipulate these conditions into extraordinary abilities.
Sue Storm, adoptive daughter of Baxter founder Dr. Franklin Storm, developed ability to control light rays and render herself invisible. Johnny Storm, son of Dr. Franklin Storm, gained power to manipulate fire. Ben Grimm, childhood friend of Reed Richards, skin mutated to rock, providing superhuman strength. Reed Richards, child prodigy, highly advanced IQ, body and limbs developed an elastic capability. Individually, there are challenges to overcome, but we believe that together, these four will be an unprecedented weapon for the security of the free world.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is only the beginning.